What's Rollins have planned here? A small package driver. He got whipped into that corner. Break the jaw.
What a shot.
Position to be caught in here.
Yeah. Planted face first.
He's got him scouted. Oh, dragon screw ankle breaker.
Into the ankle breaker.
Yeah. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already. Yeah. That's the revolving door of forearms.
Listen to the impact.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
Oh, man. Ooh, just relentless.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Kick gets caught. Yeah. Fighting back with a counter.
Now, Rollins has where he wants him. And a
Falcon Arrow.
And just a multitude of strikes. Wow.
Just a revolving door.
Ouch! He had it scouted. Impressive reversal on Rollins.
Rollins setting up here.
Boom!
Small package driver. Just striking at will with the DDT to follow. Enough already.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Boom, what a punch.
Uh-oh.
So much damage inflicted.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him.
Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision.
Rollins getting worked on here.
Rollins has to devise a new plan.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Single underhook. Face first. Driven down.
Just a revolving door of forearms.
Listen to the impact.
Break the jaw.
What a shot.
What a counter by Rollins.
Punch connects.
Reciprocating the initial reversal. Put into the corner now.
Solid punch.
A well-aimed strike.
Punch. Stomping down. Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Rollins struggling. Rollins in deep, deep trouble.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold. Oh, just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this match would absolutely destroy. Tap out!
Saving us from having a
sit through
that.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Champion, Ace Vader, the Urban Gladiator.
And a new chapter in this title's legacy begins here.
People are going to be talking about this match for a
The following contest is a six-man battle royal. It is for
Mandy Rose wasn't lying when she said this would be a unique title defense because the United States champion is about to face off against five former United States champions in a six-man battle royal.
The Golden Guys never lie, Cole.
Champion of champions has a nice ring to it, doesn't it? Every one of these superstars wants to walk into this ring tonight as the best of the best. Let's find out who can actually pull it off.
Oh, look at Ricochet now.
Elevated flatliner.
MVP looking.
Rolling elbow right on the mark. Oh my God!
Back of his neck. And he sends him into the corner. Oh, clothesline!
There's some power behind that punch.
Oh, what a windup.
Back suplex.
What a punch. The challenger's looking shaken.
Yeah, after surviving that match, you have to wonder if there's any obstacle he can't overcome.
It's Dolph Ziggler! Zigzag!
What the heck? What was that all about?
Just when it looked like the United States champion had no more obstacles to clear, now he has the show-off standing in his way.
Dolph Ziggler is a former United States champion himself. This is only speculation, but maybe he was upset he was left out of the match tonight.
That could be, but nonetheless, the champion now appears to have a significant problem on his hands.